This guy grabbed the reins on purpose.
Come on!